PK Subban's rookie season has been a lot of different things.
Fun. It's been fun.
PK Subban, always the flair for the dramatics.
It's been a lot of fun.
He just came up to me about 5 seconds before he was going on, and he was like, I need your jersey quick.
Eventful, I guess, for him.
Interesting is probably the biggest word that comes to mind.
It's a guy that has come in the league and hasn't earned respect, and it's just frustrating to see a young guy like that come in here and somewhat just think he's better than a lot of people.
There's very little middle ground with the flashy Canadian's rookie, and that's where his friendship with Carey Price has been instrumental in dealing with the highs and lows of playing in Montreal.
I kind of know what he's going through. He's, he's obviously got a lot of hype behind him, and you know, he's got a lot of dew on his plate. So, being a player has kind of gone through that. My first few years, I kind of know how his road, you know, his shape. So, hopefully, I can keep him on the road.
I tried to do everything I could at the start to be as close to him as possible to learn from, you know, maybe some mistakes he made or, you know, positive things that he did at the start of his career so that I could make myself better.
Subban's and Price's public bond is most evident in their congratulatory triple low five ritual, which concludes every Canadian's win, but took a little getting used to by Subban's defensive partner.
It's not my style, it's not my thing, but, it's fine. The fans like it, and if it entices them to get more wins and work harder to get those wins, and I'm all for it.
Skillsy's still living in the 70s, I think, sometimes, so he's still pretty straight-laced, so, you know, I think he's letting it go a little bit more. He's getting used to the younger generation.
Hal Gill is 14 years older than Subban, which makes for an interesting dynamic, mainly big brother, little brother, but occasionally father-son, like the other day when Subban ran into Gill and his family at a Montreal restaurant.
It wasn't planned. I just happened to show up at the same restaurant, and he said, hey, come sit and eat with him, and I got to, you know, play with his two daughters, and it felt a little weird because I'm sure that he felt like he was babysitting all three of us.
We can joke around and kind of enjoy each other's company and then also get to work and try and work on things. That's a little brother thing, then sure. I don't give him nuggies, though.
John Liu, TSN, Broussard, Quebec.